Okay, I'm recording now.
Well, he fell asleep with his headset on, and he questioned me what I do with. Oh, there's noise. Are you dead? Dalton, are you dead? You dead?
No, Rookie, she's yelling at one of her friends.
Dalton?
Oh my god.
Dead?
Well, anyways.
Okay.
Here we go again. Recording. Again.
You
this
okay?
Awful game. That's whatever.
You live? Did you fall asleep? Did you fall asleep?
I can't do that. Damn it. I keep forgetting
okay?
that I can't do these things. Wait a minute. I forgot there's that thing up there. My bad. I completely forgot about that being there. I wanted to make sure there wasn't anything back there. Anyway, Jessica is here. And so is Rookie, but Rookie's not gonna talk.
Oh my god, I think he's sleep talking.
Your friend needs help.
I know. Michael, be quiet and shut up. Stay out of my conversation. Save for you. Now. No, he... And I think he's dead.
What's going on there?
Sammy, I killed Dalton.
I'm sorry. I don't know how to help you with that.
I don't neither. Like, he won't.
Also, say hi to the people already.
No. All he says was no.
Say hi to the people already. I'm like recording and you haven't said hi yet.
Hello, people. I'm currently dealing with a crisis of somebody falling asleep on me. Are you okay?
Ow.
Hello? Dalton, are you okay? Is he alive? Sammy? He has knocked the glass off the table. Not that noise. Are you okay? Stop him. You okay?
Listen.
You okay?
I know you, man. I can feel it. Who is it?
What happened?
I'll cut your head off. Put your stick down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Unless you give me a reason to.
You falling asleep?
Are you a prisoner among this too? No. I'm from upstairs. Now can you tell me how to get to that
you
tower?
Sure?
Tower? Why?
I've kept your name for the last 20 minutes.
Will you help me?
Trying to figure out what happened to you. Because it got really silent and the only thing I heard from you was a snore.
If you help me first.
And then I heard a glass fall.
Rookie, why don't you ever talk? Yeah, I know I'm recording, but why don't you ever talk? Do you not want to be, like, heard? mean, it's not like they can hear you anyway.
Move your feet before it burns you, Michael. Michael, move over there before it burns you. Well, he wasn't dead, but he was in the middle of talking and he's connected.
Mm-hmm.
I'm literally...
Those fine bastards stole my eye. They torment me incessantly. I can't leave here without it. I'm trapped for eternity. Get me back my eye, and I'll take you to the tower.
Okay. Give me a minute. I gotta turn my volume back down again.
Yeah, that's it. Lead the way.
Rookie, what are you doing? Oh, wrong weapon. My bad.
Servers group, and I didn't.
How did you not know?
Because I didn't make my Steam account.
Oh. Ah! Jesus. Scared the shit out of me.
No, I'm alone.
You're not alone.
Please. Bob won't talk to me. And now Dolphin just vanishes.
That was a lot louder than it should have been. Oh my god. How loud can this stupid thing get? Get out of here. Go away. Oh my god. I didn't mean to do that. But it works. My bad. I'm sorry. I'll bring you back. Why do I feel like you get tired when I start recording?
I don't know. But it's past 12. We all know I get tired then.
I know.
Anyways, I love Tommy's disconnecting message.
Oh, really?
Yes, it's disconnected, gonna go do some meth.
Wow.
I've always really appreciated it.
Eek! Oh my goodness. Go away! I don't like you, go away.
Kathy!
What was that?
Me being happy.
That was the weirdest Joe happy does. Noise I've ever heard you make.
It's so funny because Joe's disconnecting message is y'all play too much. Oh, great.
It's wonderful.
I love these little messages people, you know.
Get out of here, you stupid demon! Leave me alone, can't you see I'm trying to do something, you idiot? If he was on, he should be in this daggone video. Just to see how terribly it would end up if he were in it.
No, I know. But, like, no. I'm mad.
Why am I doing this for a crusty old demon? Oh, yeah. That's why.
Nerp.
Got it. You must be the eye.
Okay, what are you doing? That doesn't answer my question. Fine, never mind. Forget it. Ouch. These guys really are flying bastards. Ow! Demon's come. Ouch! My god. How many times are you gonna hit me? Ah! Jesus. That scared the crap out of me. Well, that happened. Jesus Christ. 13 minutes into my first video already. Time flies. Don't ask. Whatever you do, don't comment on this and ask about it. I will never forgive you.
Oh my god.
Jesus. Yeah, that's not working. Go away! Thank you. Ba 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 ba. And more fighting. Why am I not surprised, huh? Why am I not surprised? Get out of here. Damn. Why did he? Never mind. Whatever. What? The fuck ever. Ow. So what?
I'll be right back.
Okay. Damn it. Do 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 do. Ow! I swear to God! I'm getting, like, angry. Because I keep getting the shit beaten out of me. But that's my first death. That's gotta count for something, right? Now, which way was I going? Because I can't remember. I think it was this way. But I'm not sure. I want to assume that it's this way. Okay, there's enemies, so I'm gonna continue assuming that I'm going the right way. As usually, enemies appear in the direction that you're supposed to go. Okay. La-di-da-da-di-da-da! Freaking fuck off. Ow! Still hit me. I don't know if that was the last one or not. Yep. Be-doop, be-doop. Yeah, Jessica's being really quiet this time around. I don't know why. Oh, God. Here we go again. Da, 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 da. Why does it keep switching me to that slow-ass weapon? Stop it! Stupid game. That, actually, it's not the game's fault, it's the controller. Because the controller is, like, screwing up. Excuse me, bitch! I know it didn't just try to do that. Fuck you. Fuck you, get down here. And now I have to deal with this shit. But it's fine. It's not working. I thought maybe for once it would work, but no. Oy. La di da da di da da di da la di di da di di da. Guys, I need mental help.
I knew your father, Sparta. I can see him in you.
Sparta was a demon, nothing like him.
No, of course. You are Nephilim. I can see that too.
What are you?
Phineas. Scholar. Inventor. Prophet.
Demon.
And until you arrived, political prisoner of Mundus. I am grateful.
It wasn't a favor. You said you'd take me to that tower.
Of course, my friend. Of course. This way.
And Rookie has his cat up on his shoulders again. I don't know how he manages to do that. That's weird.